un homme dévoué. Ouh! C'est un homme dévoué. Oui, oui.
Alléluia,
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 alléluia.
Que les saints crient alléluia.
Chante alléluia tonight.
Que les saints crient alléluia ce soir.
Chante alléluia tonight.
Crie alléluia ce soir.
Chante alléluia tonight.
J'ai dit crier alléluia ce soir.
Chante alléluia tonight.
Crie alléluia ce soir.
But Abraham said,
Frère Branham a dit,
that Noah,
que Noé,
after he finished building the ark,
après qu'il ait terminé la construction de l'arche,
he came out of the ark.
Il est sorti de l'arche.
He shouted hallelujah 5 times.
Et il a crié alléluia 5 fois.
And when he did that,
et lorsqu'il a fait cela,
a mystery was activated.
Un mystère a été activé.
All the animals,
tous les animaux,
around the whole world,
qui étaient tout autour du monde,
they heard the voice of Noah.
Ils ont entendu la voix de Noé.
By alléluia,
par le alléluia,
and they all began to come
et
to the ark.
Ils ont tous venu dans l'arche.
So when you say alléluia,
lorsque vous dites alléluia,
praise God.
Louez soit Dieu.
So somebody shout alléluia again.
Quelqu'un crie alléluia encore.
Because something is going to happen tonight.
Quelque chose va arriver ce soir.
The Spirit of the Lord is in the house.
L'Esprit du Seigneur est dans le camp.
The power of God is in the house.
La puissance de Dieu est dans la maison.
This is the fourth service.
Ceci est la quatrième réunion.
And fourth means deliverance.
Et quatre signifie la délivrance.
God put the service together.
Dieu a organisé les réunions.
But Theo,
Frère Théo,
was supposed to speak tonight.
Était censé prêcher ce soir.
Well, he had diarrhea.
Mais il a eu un petit mal.
So he couldn't come to the meeting.
Donc il ne pouvait pas venir à la réunion.
So the brothers are taking care of him.
Donc les frères s'occupent de lui.
So he asked me to step in his shoes.
Donc il m'a demandé de prendre sa place.
So the devil is finished
tonight. Donc le diable est terminé ce soir.
The Spirit of God is here tonight.
L'Esprit du Seigneur est ici ce soir.
So God himself put the positions together.
Ainsi Dieu lui-même est celui qui a organisé les choses.
God has a purpose in doing that.
Et tout a un but.
God makes no mistakes.
Dieu ne fait aucune erreur.
May God bless you tonight.
Que Dieu vous bénisse ce soir.
What can we say?
Que pouvons-nous dire?
From the first of the
service, la première réunion.
The unfailing words of promise.
Les paroles infaillibles de la promesse.
What a message.
Oh, quel message.
Amen. The charity is here.
Ainsi, la charité est ici.
To identify.
Pour identifier.
The fivefold ministry.
L'authentique ministère.
As messengers.
Comme des messagers.
Of the resurrection.
De la résurrection.
You have to believe that.
Vous devez croire cela.
You have to go by faith.
Vous devez marcher par la foi.
But that all you told you this morning.
Vous a dit ce matin.
You can go by the senses.
Vous ne pouvez pas marcher par
you
vos
can
sens.
Go by feelings.
Vous ne pouvez pas marcher par vos
because
sens.
Because your senses.
Parce que vos sens.
Cannot be trusted.
Vos sens ne vous ne pouvez pas faire confiance.
They are already perverted.
Parce que c'est déjà perverti.
The enemy has messed up the senses.
Déjà perverti vos
sens. But God gave you a channel.
Dieu vous a donné un canal.
Faith.
La foi.
By faith Moses.
Par la foi Moïse.
By faith Noah.
Par la foi Noé.
So I walk by faith.
Et si je marche par la foi.
I don't go by feeling.
Je marche pas par mes sensations.
I go by faith.
Je marche par la foi.
By faith.
Par la foi.
I'm a child of God.
Je suis un fils de Dieu.
By faith.
Par la foi.
I shall be sealed.
Je serai scellé.
By faith.
Par la foi.
I shall be healed.
Je serai guéri.
That's how you live your life.
Voici comment vous vivez.
Go by faith.
Vous marchez par la foi.
So by faith.
Et si par la foi.
We declare the season
that
the key of charity has been torn supernaturally. This 2015, the power of God will begin to anoint you. You shall begin to climb your ladder from faith to virtue, to knowledge, to temperance, to patience, all the way to brotherly kindness. Do you believe that tonight? So therefore tonight, let us come one step higher. Joseph perfection.
Joseph perfection,
the capstone word. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So I have a title tonight, the capstone word. The capstone word.
La parole pierre de fête.
So let's turn to Hebrews chapter 6.
Ainsi, prenons notre Bible dans le livre d'Hébreux, le chapitre 6.
And Saint John 1:1.
Et Saint Jean, le chapitre 1, le verset 1.
Hallelujah. So first of all, I want to say special thanks to Brother Paul Onandjake.
Et pour commencer, je voulais exprimer ma gratitude à, au frère Paul Onandjake.
And the Golden Age
et Tabernacle. Tabernacle,
for their faith.
Pour leur foi.
To call for these meetings.
Et convoquer ces réunions.
May God richly bless him.
Que Dieu le bénisse richement.
Bless his ministry.
Bénisse son ministère.
Bless the elders of that church.
Bénisse les anciens de cette église.
May God shower his blessing upon you.
Que Dieu déverse sa bénédiction sur vous.
I want to also appreciate all the ministers.
Je veux aussi apprécier tous les ministres.
That left all they could have been doing.
Qui ont laissé tout ce qu'ils auraient pu faire.
And came for these meetings.
Et qui sont venus dans ces réunions.
May God reward you.
Puisse Dieu vous récompenser.
For hearkening to the voice, the call of God.
D'avoir écouté la voix de Dieu.
But Paul did not call these meetings.
Frère Paul n'est pas celui qui a convoqué ces.
I believe the Holy Spirit called these meetings.
Je crois que c'est le Saint-Esprit qui a convoqué ces réunions.
So God brought you here today.
Dieu vous a apporté ici aujourd'hui.
And the inspiration for the meetings.
Pour l'inspiration de ces réunions.
Has been a call to the resurrection.
Cela a été un appel à la résurrection.
Praise God, hallelujah.
Louange à Dieu,
so let's read Hebrews chapter 6.
Ainsi, allons-y dans le livre d'Hébreux, chapitre 6.
So thank you, Brother Paul.
Et merci, frère Paul.
And thank you, Golden Age Tabernacle.
Et merci, Tabernacle Âge d'Or.
Therefore, living the principles of the doctrine of Christ, let us go on unto perfection. Not laying again the foundation of repentance from dead works and of faith toward God.
C'est pourquoi laissant les éléments de la parole de Christ, tendons à ce qui est parfait sans poser de nouveau le fondement du renouvellement, du renoncement aux œuvres mortes de la foi en Dieu.
Or the doctrine of baptism and of laying on of hands and of resurrection of the dead and of eternal judgment.
De la doctrine des baptêmes, de l'imposition des mains, de la résurrection des morts et du jugement éternel.
So these are things we could preach.
Donc, ce sont des choses que vous pouvez prêcher.
But Paul, that's not still perfection.
Mais Paul dit ça, ce n'est pas la perfection.
You preach eternal judgment
vous
on the people.
Vous prêchez le jugement éternel aux gens.
That if you sin, you go to hell.
Que si vous péchez, vous irez en enfer.
That's all fine.
C'est très bien.
But Paul said we can go beyond that.
Mais Paul dit nous pouvons aller au-delà de cela.
But that is still not perfection.
Parce que cela n'est pas encore la perfection.
Hallelujah, praise God, amen.
Hallelujah, louange à Dieu, amen.
So he now says for, okay. And this we will do if God permit.
Et c'est ce que nous ferons si Dieu le permet.
So Saint John 1:1.
Donc Jean le chapitre 1, le verset 1.
Praise God, hallelujah.
Louange à Dieu, alléluia.
It says, in the beginning was the Word. And the Word was with God. And the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God.
Il est dit au commencement était la parole, et la parole était avec Dieu, et la parole était Dieu.
All things were made by him, and without him was not anything made that was made. In him was life. And the life was the light of men.
Elle était au commencement avec Dieu. Toutes choses ont été faites par elle, et rien de ce qui a été fait n'a été fait sans elle. En elle était la vie, et la vie était la lumière des hommes.
So this is a kind of word.
Donc voici le genre de parole.
That was with God.
Qui était avec Dieu.
Not just every word.
Pas n'importe quel type de parole.
It is a kind of word.
C'est une sorte de parole.
That is just as good as God Himself.
Qui est aussi bon que Dieu lui-même.
So we call that kind of word logos word.
Donc nous appelons ce type de parole la parole logos.
It's a word of perfection.
C'est une parole de perfection.
There's no serpent seed in that word.
Il n'y a pas de semence de serpent dans cette parole.
There's no sinking of California in that word.
Il n'y a pas l'effondrement de la Californie dans cette parole.
There's no sickness in that word.
Il n'y a pas de maladie dans cette parole.
There's no hell in that word.
Il n'y a pas d'enfer dans cette parole.
It's perfect.
Cela est parfait.
It's a sinless word.
C'est une parole sans péché.
That is what we call the logos word.
C'est ce que nous appelons la parole logos.
So John calls that word God.
Jean appelait cette parole Dieu.
And you know there is no sin with God.
Et vous savez qu'il n'y a pas de péché.
There is no sickness
Dieu.
In God.
Il n'y a pas de maladie en Dieu.
There is no evil in God.
Il n'y a pas de mal en Dieu.
God is perfect.
Dieu est parfait.
And that is the kind of a word.
Et c'est le type de parole
that we call capstone.
Que nous appelons la pierre de fête.
Perfection word.
La parole parfaite.
Somebody
parfaite.
Say amen to that church.
Que quelqu'un dise
hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let's turn to Ephesians chapter 4.
Allons-y dans Ephésiens le chapitre 4.
Praise God, hallelujah.
Louange à Dieu, hallelujah.
Ephesians chapter 4.
Ephésiens le chapitre 4.
Believe God is opening up your understanding.
Et j'espère que Dieu ouvre votre entendement.
Glory. Ephesians chapter 4.
Ephésiens le chapitre 4.
I'll read from verse 11.
Je lirai à partir du verset 11.
And he gave some apostles and some prophets and some teachers and some pastors and teachers for the perfection of the saints and the work of the ministry, for the edifying of the body of Christ, till we all come to the nature of the faith and of the knowledge of the Son of God, unto a perfect man, unto the measure of the stature of the fullness of Christ.
Il a donné les uns comme apôtres, les autres comme prophètes, les autres comme évangélistes, les autres comme pasteurs et docteurs pour le perfectionnement des saints en vue de l'œuvre du ministère de l'édification du corps de Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Now let me show you something in Saint John chapter 17 quickly.
Laissez-moi vous montrer quelque chose rapidement dans Saint Jean le chapitre.
So you understand why this perfection word is very important.
Et là vous allez comprendre comment important est cette parole perfection.
Because that is where you have true life.
Parce que c'est là où vous avez la vraie vie.
Just read Saint John 1:1.
Et nous venons juste de lire Jean le chapitre 1
that in him was life.
Que en lui était la vie.
And it says that life is the light of men.
Il dit que cette vie est la lumière des hommes.
So God's life is light.
La vie de Dieu est une lumière.
So when Jesus came on the earth,
c'est lorsque Jésus est venu sur la terre,
it says, I am the light of the world.
Il a dit, je suis la lumière du monde.
He that followeth me,
celui qui me suit,
shall not walk in darkness,
ne marchera pas dans les ténèbres,
but shall have the light of life.
Il aura la lumière de la vie.
So when until Jesus comes into a man,
donc à moins que Jésus ne vienne dans un homme,
your life doesn't have the light of life.
Votre vie ne détient pas la lumière de la vie.
So that's the life we want to know about.
Donc voici le genre de vie dont nous voulons savoir, dont nous voulons connaître.
Now, Saint John chapter 17.
Jean le chapitre 17.
This was Jesus Christ praying.
Voici la
prière de Jésus. This word spake Jesus and lifted up his eyes to heaven and said, Father, the hour is come. Glorify thy Son, that thy Son also be glorified thee.
Après avoir ainsi parlé, Jésus leva les yeux au ciel et dit, Père, l'heure est venue, glorifie ton Fils, afin que ton Fils te glorifie.
And thou hast given me power over all flesh, that he should give eternal life to as many as thou hast given him.
Selon que tu lui as donné le pouvoir sur toute chair, afin qu'il accorde la vie éternelle à tout ce que tu lui as donné.
And this is life eternal, that they might know thee, the only true God and Jesus Christ whom thou hast sent.
Oh, la vie éternelle, c'est qu'ils te connaissent, toi, le seul vrai Dieu et celui que tu as envoyé, Jésus-Christ.
What eternal life is?
Qu'est-ce que la vie éternelle?
Is to know God.
C'est de connaître Dieu.
To know this Logos.
C'est de connaître ce Logos.
If you know this Logos,
si vous connaissez ce Logos,
then you have life.
Alors vous avez la vie.
Because the Logos is the life of God.
Parce que le Logos est la vie de Dieu.
So we bow our heads down for a word of prayer.
Inclinons nos têtes pour un mot de prière.
Heavenly Father, we are grateful tonight.
Père Céleste, nous sommes reconnaissants ce soir.
Father, we can feel the anointing, Lord, in this house.
Nous pouvons sentir dans cette maison.
The people have faith.
Les gens ont la foi.
They are in position,
ils sont dans la position
to believe the word.
Ils croient la parole.
They are in position,
ils sont dans la position
to believe the capstone revelation
la révélation pierre du fait
of them seven thunders. Father, bless our meeting tonight.
Cette réunion ce soir.
Will you bring forth deliverances?
Puis-tu manifester la délivrance?
Lord, in our soul, in our spirit,
dans les
in our bodies.
Dans les corps.
May the sick be healed.
Que les malades soient guéris.
Lord, may diseases disappear.
Seigneur, que les maladies disparaissent.
May joy come into the hearts of the people.
Et que la joie s'empare du cœur
by
du
the
public.
Baptism of the Holy Ghost. We thank you for your goodness. In Jesus' name,
amen.
May God bless you tonight. You may be seated. So I have a title. The capstone word.
La parole pierre de fait.
Because we know the capstone word.
Parce que vous savez la parole pierre de fait.
Brother Branham identified it as Joseph Capstone.
Frère Branham a identifié cela comme étant.
But
we want to see
what the capstone word is from the Bible.
Nous voulons savoir ce que est la parole pierre
so
de fait.
So we understand the capstone word.
Ainsi nous comprendrons.
As I said, it's called Logos.
Comme je l'ai dit, nous appelons cela le Logos.
Because we understand the story before the beginning.
Bien sûr, nous comprenons l'histoire avant le commencement.
When there was nothing at all.
Rien du tout.
It was only Elohim.
C'était seulement Elohim.
Of course, it was called El Ella.
Bien sûr, il était appelé El Ella.
God, that was God. That means God self-existed.
Cela veut dire celui qui existe par lui-même.
God had no family.
Dieu n'avait pas de famille.
He existed alone.
Il existait seul.
But he had thoughts.
Mais il avait des pensées.
So God was fellowshipping.
Donc Dieu communiait.
With his thoughts.
Il communiait avec ses pensées.
Like we do many times.
Comme nous le faisons plusieurs fois.
You fellowship with your thoughts.
Vous communiez avec vos pensées.
You are just by yourself.
Vous êtes simplement seul.
But you are thinking something.
Mais vous êtes en train de penser à quelque chose.
You did not tell nobody at all.
Vous n'en parlez à personne.
You're just thinking that to yourself.
Vous pensez en vous-même.
Then that was how God was.
Donc c'est ainsi que Dieu était.
So he was alone.
Donc il était seul.
Well, he was thinking.
Mais il pensait.
So God is a great thinker.
Ainsi Dieu est un grand penseur.
So he began to think.
Donc il a commencé à penser.
He began to think.
Il a commencé à penser.
He began to think.
Il a commencé à penser.
And as he was thinking,
pendant qu'il pensait,
Your name came into his mind.
Votre nom est venu dans sa pensée.
As he was thinking,
pendant qu'il pensait,
your name came to his mind.
Votre nom est venu dans sa pensée.
Praise God, hallelujah.
Dieu, hallelujah.
Can somebody say amen?
Que dit amen.
Hallelujah. That's a great privilege.
C'est un grand privilège.
That while God was thinking,
que pendant que Dieu
pensait, you came into his mind.
Vous êtes venu dans sa pensée.
I came into his mind.
Je suis venu dans son esprit.
Etienne came into his mind.
Etienne est venu dans son esprit.
Praise God, hallelujah.
Dieu, hallelujah.
Then he began to think about you.
Et il a commencé à penser en vous.
So God thought and thought and thought and thought and thought. Until God was full of his thoughts.
Jusqu'à ce que Dieu était rempli de
ses pensées. But these were pure thoughts.
Mais c'était des pensées pures.
These were perfect thoughts.
C'était des pensées parfaites.
These were thoughts with no evil.
C'était des pensées qui These
were thoughts of good intentions.
Ce sont des pensées avec de bonnes intentions.
Perfect thoughts.
Ce sont des pensées parfaites.
Thoughts of his nature.
Des pensées de sa nature.
Thoughts of his being.
Des pensées de son être.
And God wanted to express those
Et
thoughts.
Dieu voulait exprimer ses pensées.
So God expressed what we call
Ainsi
the
Dieu
word.
A exprimé ce que nous appelons la
He
parole.
He began to speak these thoughts.
Il a commencé à parler ses pensées.
All by himself.
Lui-même.
There's no angel.
Il n'y avait pas d'ange.
There's no Lucifer.
Il n'y avait pas Lucifer.
Just God alone.
C'était Dieu seul.
There was no star.
Il n'y avait pas d'étoile.
There was no moon.
Il n'y avait pas de lune.
I mean, begin to visualize that.
Commencez à visualiser cela.
You see, but the all who preach this morning.
Voyez, frère, lui a prêché ce matin.
On the emotions.
Il a prêché sur les émotions.
The only way you can escape the emotions.
La seule manière pour vous d'échapper aux émotions.
Is to get up into Elohim.
Et c'est de retourner à Elohim.
When you are raised up into Elohim.
Lorsque vous êtes élevé en Elohim.
The devil.
Alors le diable
cannot get to that realm.
Le diable ne peut pas arriver dans ce domaine.
What we are talking tonight,
ce dont nous parlons ce soir,
the devil knows it.
Le diable en sait.
But he does not have the position to believe
it. Il n'a pas la position pour le croire.
So like all who said this morning,
frère Oulou l'a dit ce matin,
a Muslim,
un musulman,
can understand what I'm saying.
Peut comprendre ce que je suis en train
but
de dire.
But to know it,
mais le connaître,
and to believe it,
et le croire,
is different.
C'est deux choses différentes.
You can know something,
vous pouvez connaître quelque chose,
but you don't believe it.
Mais vous ne le croyez pas.
But thank God you know something
parce que vous
that you can believe.
Et vous pouvez croire.
You are in position,
vous êtes dans une position
to believe this mystery. So that makes you different.
Si cela fait de vous quelqu'un de
hallelujah,
différent.
Praise God. Praise God, hallelujah. That is why a lot of fine preachers, they know about Brother Branham. Great preachers in Ivory Coast, they know about Brother Branham. They know the things he
preach.
But instead they say that Brother Branham is a false prophet because they are not in position to believe those mysteries, to believe in the serpent.
See,
because they were not predestinated.
Parce qu'ils n'ont pas été prédestinés.
But God predestinated
Dieu
you.
Vous a prédestiné.
He put a foundation in you.
Il a placé une fondation
not just to know,
pas simplement de savoir,
but to believe.
Mais de croire.
Not just to know,
pas simplement de savoir,
but to believe.
Mais de croire.
So I believe every mystery. I believe I was in Elohim's mind. I believe I am God's thought. I believe I'm God's idea. I believe that. I believe I can be healed. I believe that. I just don't know it, but I believe. Now tell yourself, I believe. Say, I believe. Say, I believe. Say, I believe. Say, I believe. I believe in my thoughts of God. What you believe,
ce que vous croyez,
you say it.
Vous le dites.
So this is the capstone word.
Ainsi, voici la parole pied de fait.
Now God, so Elohim expressed those thoughts.
Maintenant, Elohim, Dieu a exprimé ses pensées.
And they became logos.
Et elles sont devenues logos.
But we are still in Elohim's mind.
Mais nous étions toujours dans sa pensée.
God just prepared a body.
Dieu a simplement préparé le corps.
Then God later expressed us into the logos.
Et Dieu devait nous exprimer dans le logos.
We became word seeds.
Et nous sommes devenus des semences paroles.
Like Olu explained this morning.
Comme frère Olu en a parlé
then
ce matin.
Elohim spoke to logos.
Elohim a parlé au logos.
Let us make man.
Faisons l'homme.
Then that man became an image,
et cet homme est devenu une image
of Elohim Logos.
Une image d'Elohim Logos.
And the image is inside of
une
you.
Image est à l'intérieur de vous.
An image of God.
Une image de Dieu.
It is inside of
cela
you.
Est à l'intérieur de vous.
The image is telling you
l'image vous dit
that God is perfect.
Que Dieu est parfait.
So that image has brought
si
you
cette image vous a amené
to a perfect God.
À un Dieu parfait.
Those that don't believe this message,
ceux qui ne croient pas ce message,
they have an image in them,
ils ont une image en eux,
that is contrary,
une image qui est contraire,
to the image of the word,
qui est contraire, opposé
that
à
the Brennan revealed,
que frère Branham a révélé,
so they can't believe at all,
et s'ils ne peuvent pas du tout
but
la croire,
deep in your subconscious,
mais profondément dans votre
subconscient. There is an image there.
Il y a une image qui s'y trouve.
That looks like the image,
une image qui ressemble à l'image
of the word
de la parole
that Brother Branham revealed. So the image inside of you is saying amen to the word.
Amen à la parole.
Because the image inside of
Parce
you
l'image à l'intérieur de
is
vous
in agreement
est en accord
with the image of the word.
Avec l'image de la parole.
Praise God, amen.
Oui, Dieu, amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So that's what is the Logos.
Ce qu'on appelle
it is called
le
pillar of fire.
Elle est appelée la colonne de
it
feu.
Is called Holy Spirit.
C'est appelé le Saint-Esprit.
It let her come as a man.
Cela peut venir comme un homme.
That is your beginning.
Cela est votre commencement.
That's where you belong.
C'est là où vous appartenez.
You cannot live a victorious
vous
life
pas vivre une vie victorieuse
until you go back there.
Jusqu'à ce que vous retournez dans
there is
endroit.
No other way out.
Il n'y a pas une autre manière
that's the only way to go back.
C'est la seule manière de
we
retourner.
Must go back
nous
to perfection.
Retourner à la perfection.
There is no other exit. We must go back to the capstone world. In the capstone world, you are free from the devil. In the capstone world, you are free from disease. In the capstone world, you are free from demonology. In the capstone world, you are perfect. It is only you and Elohim. So the capstone world is very important. You must have a capstone revelation. Outside of that, you keep struggling, you keep laboring, you're always up and down. That was God's first Bible. You may be seated. I want to get to something. So that was God writing his first Bible. Logos,
Elohim.
That's the secret.
C'est le secret.
That was capstone word.
C'est la parole pied de fer.
Then all that Elohim was,
et tout ce que Elohim était,
he poured into this logos.
Il a déversé cela dans le logos.
That's what Ephesians 1:4 says.
Ephésiens 1:4 dit,
according as he had chosen us in him,
selon qu'il nous a choisi en lui,
before the foundation of the world,
avant la fondation du monde.
So we were chosen in Christ,
si nous avons été choisis en Christ,
before the foundation,
avant la fondation du monde.
So the capstone,
ainsi la pierre de fait,
is about Elohim.
Parle de Elohim.
It's about logos.
Parle de logos.
It's about you.
Parle de vous.
Because we are chosen.
Parce que nous avons été choisis
in him.
En lui.
But before the foundation
avant la fondation
of the world.
Avant la fondation
so that puts you
cela,
into the capstone.
Cela vous place dans la pierre de fête.
So you are part of the capstone.
Vous êtes une partie de la pierre de
fête. The capstone is not complete
la pierre de fête n'est pas complète
without you.
Sans vous.
If you believe tonight
si vous croyez ce soir
that you were chosen
que vous avez été choisis
in Christ,
en Christ
before.
Enfant.
Before
enfin,
the foundation
enfin,
of the world,
monde,
somebody shout
amen.
We are part of the capstone. We are the capstone bride.
Nous sommes l'épouse pied de fête.
This is not a church.
Ceci, ce n'est pas une église.
It's a capstone bride.
Ceci est une épouse pied
the
de
bride
l'épouse.
That God expressed
l'épouse
into the logos.
Que Dieu a placé dans le logos.
Capstone bride
l'épouse pied
with
de fête.
Capstone manifestation.
Avec une manifestation pied
praise
de fête.
God. Hallelujah.
Dieu, hallelujah.
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 Now that was God writing the first Bible.
Maintenant, ça, c'était Dieu écrivant sa première Bible.
Which we call the pyramid.
Que nous appelons la pyramide.
So but the Branham,
si Frère Branham
called the pyramid message,
la pyramide, le message de la pyramide,
capstone.
La pierre de fête.
If you read your statue of a perfect man,
si vous lisez la statue de l'homme parfait,
the entire pyramid,
la pyramide entière,
is what he called capstone.
Qu'il appelait la pierre de fête.
So in the but it said it's also a Bible.
Mais vous voyez, c'est aussi une Bible.
But that was the first Bible.
Mais c'était la première Bible.
You cannot see that Bible.
Vous ne pouvez pas voir cette Bible.
It's an abstract Bible.
Mais c'est une Bible abstraite.
It is up in heaven.
Cela se trouve dans le ciel.
That Bible,
cette Bible
holds the record.
Détient le registre
of God's perfect nature.
Détient le registre de la nature.
That Bible holds the mystery of God's sinless nature. So God expressed your name in that Bible. That in that Bible,
cela veut dire que dans cette Bible,
you cannot find the records of the serpent seed.
Vous ne pouvez pas trouver le registre de la semence sur serpent.
The record of the serpent seed,
le registre de la semence sur serpent,
is in this Bible.
C'est dans cette Bible.
This Bible came from the beginning.
Cette Bible est venue après le commencement.
But the pyramid Bible. Before the beginning, there's no serpent seed there. There's no fallen angels there. Can somebody shout
amen?
It is only the perfect nature of God. God's perfect nature,
la nature parfaite de Dieu,
God's sinless nature,
la nature sans péché de Dieu.
So the pyramid Bible,
la Bible pyramide,
containing the records
détient un registre
of God's perfect nature,
le registre de la nature parfaite de
before
Dieu.
He created angels,
avant même qu'il ait créé
before
les anges,
he created Lucifer,
avant qu'il crée Lucifer,
that Bible has
cette
existed.
Cette Bible est en existence.
And Lucifer was not in that Bible.
Lucifer n'était pas dans cette Bible.
Fallen angels were not
les anges
in that Bible.
N'étaient pas dans cette Bible.
Sickness was not
la
in that Bible.
N'était pas dans cette Bible.
Can somebody shout
amen? Quelqu'un crie amen.
I feel religious.
Je me sens religieux.
I feel the anointing.
Je sens l'onction.
The capstone word.
La parole pierre de fer.
You were there.
Vous étiez là.
Because we were chosen.
Parce que nous avons été choisis.
Before.
Avant.
Before.
Avant.
Before.
Avant.
So you were in the Bible.
Vous étiez dans la Bible.
Praise God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shout amen.
Yeah, amen.
I want you to understand properly well.
Je veux que vous le compreniez bien.
What this capstone word is.
Ce que est cette parole pierre de fait.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's the only place where we belong.
C'est le seul lieu où nous appartenons.
Then God now let us make man.
Et Dieu a dit faisons l'homme.
In our image and likeness.
À notre image à notre ressemblance.
Then God created man.
Et Dieu a créé l'homme.
Then man fell.
Et l'homme a failli.
So Jesus, the Logos,
ainsi Jésus, le Logos,
became flesh
est devenu chair,
and dwelt among us.
Et il a habité au milieu de nous.
So he could not sin.
Ainsi, il ne pouvait pas pécher.
Because he was the pyramid made manifest. Oh,
amen.
He can't touch that life.
Il ne peut pas toucher cette vie.
He can't put a finger on
il
that life.
Ne peut même pas pointer le doigt
sur so cette Jesus vie. Cannot sin.
Ainsi, Jésus ne pouvait pas pécher.
Hallelujah, praise
Hallelujah,
God. But we bypassed that.
Nous, nous avons contourné cela.
We picked up a human spirit.
Et nous sommes revêtus d'un esprit humain.
We came by sex.
Nous sommes venus par le moyen du
we
sexe.
Did not come like Jesus came.
Nous ne sommes pas venus comme Jésus est venu.
You see, so Satan,
parce que, voyez, Satan,
even though he did not give us the human life, God gave us a human life to live in this world. But that life did not come. God provided way by the spoken word. It did not come by
logos.
So Satan can access it.
Peut accéder à cela.
It came by sex.
Il est venu, cela est venu par le sexe.
And sex,
et le sexe
is a certain design way,
c'est la manière conçue par Satan,
to bring forth life,
afin de produire la vie.
Because that was his own design way,
parce que c'était sa propre manière.
Any life that comes through sex,
toute vie qui vient par le sexe,
cannot deny access to Satan,
ne peut pas renier, refuser l'accès à Satan.
So every time Satan punches the human life,
et si à chaque fois que Satan
it will open the access,
peut accéder à une vie humaine,
but he can't access logos.
Mais il ne peut pas accéder au logos.
He can't access eternal
il
life.
Ne peut pas accéder à la vie éternelle.
Can somebody say amen?
Quelqu'un dise amen.
So he can access your
mais
life.
Il peut accéder à votre
vie. He can access your human life.
Il peut avoir accès à votre
but he can't access your soul.
Mais il ne peut pas avoir accès à votre âme.
Because in your soul,
parce que dans votre âme,
it is access denied.
L'accès est refusé.
He can't contact that soul.
Il ne peut pas toucher cette âme.
If he tries to type the code, he can't find the code. He cannot find the code. How to access your soul? Because your soul is the nature of God. Satan can't put a finger on that nature. That is why he can mess up your mind. Like the man in Mark chapter 5. There's a man in the book of St. Mark, chapter 5. He's called the madman of Gadara.
Il est appelé le fou de Gadara.
The man had legions of devils.
Cet homme avait des légions de démons en lui.
This man lived in the tombs.
Et cet homme vivait dans les tombes.
This fallen angel spirits
et les esprits d'anges déchus
came into this man.
Sont venus dans cet homme.
Instead of him living under a roof of a house,
et au lieu qu'il vive dans une maison,
they made graveyard to the man's house.
Ils ont fait de la tombe la maison de cet homme.
The man lived in tombs,
et cet homme vivait dans des tombes,
with dead bodies,
avec des corps morts.
But the Bible said one day,
la Bible dit un jour,
Jesus was coming.
Jésus venait.
And this man saw Jesus afar off.
Jésus très loin, de loin.
Then this man ran.
Alors cet homme a commencé à courir.
And he kneels down.
Et il s'est prosterné.
And worshiped Jesus.
Et il a regardé Jésus.
You see, now listen, there's a mystery there.
Remarquez, il y a un mystère qui s'y trouve là.
It was not those demons,
ce n'était pas ces démons,
that was worshiping Jesus.
Qui adorait Jésus.
It was the soul.
C'était l'âme.
Because in his soul, there is a seed there. So the word in the soul, when the word saw the word, the word recognized the word. So the man ran towards the word and he knelt down and worshiped the word. He could not have done that if in his soul there was no word there. Because even the Pharisees, they were so religious, but they could not recognize Jesus. For here was a madman, religious of devils. This man saw Jesus, and this man kneeled down and worshiped Jesus. So his soul, those demons could not access the soul. Praise God, hallelujah. They could only access the man. Can somebody shout amen? Woo, hallelujah. Brother, we know where we are standing. I'm giving you all this tonight that you can have faith that Satan has never touched your soul. He can't reach your soul. I don't care what you have done. I don't care how messed up you are. Your mind is messed up, but your soul is not messed up. Access denied. Access denied. Access denied. Access denied. Somebody catch a circle. I feel like speaking in tongues. The Holy Spirit is here tonight. So place you positionally. No demon can hold your soul. God gave that soul. You are going to be free tonight from your mind battles. Glory. Now, if you read the scriptures, the entire scriptures, you won't see where Jesus delivered people from unbelief. You either believe or you don't believe. So this man, all Jesus did, after he worshipped Jesus, then the demon spoke. Why have you come to torment us? So now you see, so Jesus was the torment of the demons. So there was no way those demons could have worshipped Jesus. So they were not worshipping Jesus. It was the soul in the man, the word inside the man, that's recognized the word. When the word saw the word, the word recognized the word. That was how you are. Your mind is messed up, but in your soul you recognize the word, because the word is in you. When you saw Malachi 4, when you saw seven thunders, when you saw the seven seals, your mind can't understand, but in your soul you recognize the word. Right now, tonight, it is not your mind that is worshiping God. It is your soul. Your soul. All this worship, it's your soul. Because I know many of you, your minds are messed up. But down in your soul, you can't keep quiet. You have to shout. You have to praise God. Because your soul, is recognizing the word. Glory. Then Jesus, when those demons spoke, then they had to negotiate destiny with Jesus. They told Jesus, just cast touch into the swine. Because the man was predestinated. He's got to be free. He's given worship to the Lamb. So Jesus cast out those demons on negotiation to the swine. And the man was free. And he began to worship God. So therefore tonight, your soul is perfect. Your mind is going to be free. Because Jesus is here today. In the name of Jesus, by the power of the Holy Ghost, every demon that is inside of you is going to live today by the power of the anointing, by the power of the Spirit. Every demon power that's in your mind, that's tormenting you, that is harassing you, is going to live today. Your time of deliverance has come tonight. Your time of freedom has come tonight. Because we are seed of God, you are a child of God. You don't belong to Satan. You don't belong to the enemy. Praise God, amen. So that is why the Lord himself descended from heaven with a shout. So the Logos was coming down. That was God coming back to take his family. Because this nature of God is scattered across the earth. Revelation 5 said, the seven horns and the seven eyes, they are the seven spirits of God sent forth into all the earth. So God's spirit, God's nature is across the earth. It was in your inside. So God sent down the Logos to take back that spirit, to take back the Logos, to take back the word that is in you. Praise God, amen. Because we are in God. So the Lord himself descended from heaven with a shout. And he says the shout, that was a cry. And you understood the cry. He roared like a lion roars. So the voice went out like the voice of a lion. But you understood it. You understood the voice of a lion because you came from the lion of the tribe of Judah. So when the lion roared, you know that was Jesus. He roared. Why did God roar? Because only you can understand the roar. Then after he roared, then seven thunders uttered their voices. Praise God, hallelujah. That was the voice of God going across seven church ages to call forth his family, to take back his attributes, to take back your soul, to take back your nature. Praise God, hallelujah. And we are here tonight as God's family, as God's people. We are so excited. So therefore, the call to the resurrection did not start today. It was the Lord himself that came from heaven. He made the call through the prophet. The call came forth as a roar of a lion.
Comme un lion rugissant.
And that was called shout.
C'était le cri de Dieu.
That was why we preached the thunders.
C'est pour cela que nous avons prêché les tonnerres.
You don't understand.
Vous n'avez pas compris.
But it's a sound.
Mais c'est un son.
But to you it's a certain sound.
Mais pour vous, c'est un certain son.
You believe this message,
vous croyez ce message
at a time
à un temps
where you can't understand it.
Où vous ne pouviez pas comprendre.
You don't understand the voice of the archangel.
Vous ne pouvez pas comprendre la voix de l'archange.
But when the preacher was preaching,
mais lorsque le prédicateur prêchait,
you heard this as a sound.
Vous avez entendu cela comme un
but
son.
A certain sound.
Un certain son.
And something in your heart
un son certain, quelque
believed
chose
it.
A cru cela.
Then later,
alors plus tard,
when you get to Ephesians, but the Branham says, in Ephesians, you will understand it. But before the understanding comes, you believed it first. Praise God, amen. Can somebody shout tonight,
amen?
I feel so excited. I feel so excited tonight. Hallelujah, praise God. I'm so excited that I am in God's family. I'm so excited that I am in God's family. Hallelujah. That was a call to the resurrection. So that was when the call started. It did not start now. So in real sense, Bram said in the rapture message, the shout has come. He said, potentially, we are in the rapture. So that by the shout message, we are already in the rapture. Don't let the devil tell you the rapture is coming. The prophet said, potentially, by the shout message, we are in the rapture. That's why seven thunders has to wake you up. You have to be woken up to the understanding that the rapture is all. The prophet said potentially, just by the shout message, because the shout has called the bride together. So right now, potentially, the rapture is on. You might not feel it. You might not see it. But supernaturally, the rapture is on. I'm on my way to the resurrection. I'm on my way to my future home. I'm on my way to the palace. Somebody shout amen. You believe that, church? Now listen. The prophet said, potentially, we are in the rapture. But you can imagine, people are still sleeping. So when the shout went forth, God came back in the thunders, the voice, and quickened that germ in your inside, that you will recognize, that you will wake up from the sleep of Laodicea. Because in this age, they are sleeping. They don't even know that the call to the resurrection has been going on. That God has been gathering his family from Ivory Coast, from Sierra Leone, from Nigeria, from Benin, from America, from London. He's been gathering his bride by a short message. Praise God, hallelujah. But God, wake you up in Ivory Coast. So in Ivory Coast, as far as I know, you are the only ones that have been woken up to the realization that the rapture is on, that we are in the rapture. That is why we are shouting. We are praising God. Even though our minds are messed up, but our souls have been captured by Jesus Christ. Our souls has been captured. So in our souls, we are raised up into heavenly places. I don't care what the devil is saying. He's a liar. Your soul has been captured. You have to believe these things.
Vous devez croire en ces choses.
And from today, change your culture.
Et à partir d'aujourd'hui, changez.
Don't just believe them.
Ne les croyez pas simplement.
Begin to speak them to yourself.
Commencez à les parler à vous.
Begin to say them to yourself.
Commencez à les dire à vous.
Begin to confess them to yourself.
Commencez à les confesser à vous.
Because that is what it is.
Parce que c'est ce qu'il en est.
So it doesn't matter.
Et si cela importe peu,
if all the other churches,
même si toutes les autres églises,
are sleeping,
sont en train de dormir,
thus saith the Lord said,
ainsi parle le Seigneur,
we are in the rapture.
Nous sommes dans l'enlèvement.
The first phase of the rapture,
la première phase de
l'enlèvement, the short phase,
la phase du
is already finished. We are not blending to the next phase,
dans la seconde phase,
the voice of the archangel,
la voix de l'archange,
to prepare you,
afin de vous préparer,
the final churches.
L'église finale.
Because why?
Parce que quoi?
You can't go into the wedding supper.
Vous ne pouvez pas aller dans le souper des noces.
The purpose of the resurrection, the call.
Le but de la résurrection de l'appel.
We are called to go in a wedding supper.
Nous sommes appelés à aller au souper des noces.
But Abraham said,
Abraham dit,
between this earth and the sky,
entre cette terre et les cieux,
God has a place He reserved.
Dieu a un lieu qu'il a réservé
for a wedding supper.
Pour le souper des noces.
Between Himself and His family.
Entre lui-même et sa famille.
Only you are going to be there.
Seul vous serez là.
No church member will be there.
Aucun membre d'église ne sera là.
No Pentecostal will be there.
Aucun Pentecôtiste ne sera là.
No Methodist will be there.
Aucun soi-disant
croyant. Only you shall be there.
Seulement vous serez là.
The wedding supper.
Dans le souper des noces.
And he sends down the trump of God.
Et il envoie la trompette de Dieu.
The trump of God will take you up.
La trompette de Dieu va vous élever.
To the wedding supper.
Va vous amener au souper des noces.
But you can't go into the wedding supper.
Vous ne pouvez pas aller dans le souper des noces.
With this clothes.
Avec ce vêtement.
That you have now.
Que vous avez maintenant.
The scripture said,
les écritures disent,
our righteousness,
que notre justice,
is like filthy rags.
Est comme de la souillure.
That is the rags we have now.
Et c'est cette souillure là que nous revêtons.
Our human spirit,
notre esprit humain.
The good works of our human spirit,
les bonnes œuvres de notre esprit humain.
The Bible calls it filthy rags.
La Bible appelle cela de la saleté.
So every man on this earth,
ainsi tout homme sur cette terre,
without dynamics,
sans la dynamique,
has a clothes on him,
a un vêtement sur lui,
that God calls filthy rags.
Dieu appelle un vêtement souillé.
So God has His own righteousness.
Ainsi, Dieu a sa propre justice.
God has His own clothes.
Dieu a son propre vêtement.
Don't you see in the Bible?
Ne voyez-vous pas dans la Bible?
Christ gave a parable.
Christ a donné une parabole.
Of a man that was doing a wedding supper.
Un homme qui avait un mariage.
And all those was invited to the wedding supper.
Et tous ceux qui ont été invités au mariage, à la cérémonie de mariage.
Before they could go in,
avant d'y entrer,
they had to be given a garment at the door.
Il devait recevoir un vêtement à la porte.
So even though you are invited,
ainsi, quand bien même vous avez été
for invité, the invitation.
Mais l'invitation
is not enough.
N'est pas suffisant.
So the call,
ainsi l'appel,
the bride call,
l'appel de l'épouse,
that's an invitation.
C'est une invitation.
But Jesus,
mais Jésus,
is at the door.
Est à la porte.
Before you come in,
avant que vous entrez,
you take off your clothes.
Vous devez
you are given a garment.
Et vous recevez un
nouveau. It's called a wedding garment.
Cela est appelé le vêtement.
Before you come inside,
avant de rentrer,
hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
So we see in the Bible.
Si nous voyons dans la Bible.
There was a man.
Il y avait un homme.
That didn't have a wedding garment on.
Un homme qui n'avait pas du tout le vêtement.
So after Jesus gave all the wedding garments.
Après que Jésus a donné tous les vêtements de noces.
Because he was the bridegroom of the wedding supper.
Parce qu'il était l'époux.
So he came back for an investigation. He came back to check.
Donc il est venu pour une investigation.
To see all those that had the wedding garment.
Pour voir tous ceux qui ont le vêtement de noces.
He found a guy there.
Il a trouvé un type là.
That didn't have one.
Qui n'avait pas un.
He still had his clothes on.
Il avait toujours ses vêtements sur lui.
So then Jesus was saying.
Alors Jésus a dit.
Then they asked him, young man.
Il lui a posé la question, jeune homme.
It was even called friend.
Il a même été appelé ami.
How do you get in here?
Comment est-ce que tu es entré ici?
Because all those who came by the door.
Parce que tous ceux qui sont passés par la
received
porte
a wedding garment.
Ont reçu un vêtement de noces.
Before they came in.
Avant de rentrer à l'intérieur.
So therefore, in type.
Ainsi, par conséquent,
the bride call,
l'appel de l'épouse,
the shout message,
le message cri,
gave you an invitation,
vous a donné une invitation
for the wedding supper.
Pour le souper des noces.
Praise God, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But now Jesus,
mais maintenant, Jésus
will come back.
Va revenir.
The voice of the archangel stands at the door
il va se tenir à la
with
porte.
The wedding garments.
Avec le vêtement
before you come inside,
avant de rentrer à l'intérieur,
he takes your filthy rags away.
Il ôte votre vêtement souillé.
Your goodness.
Votre bonté.
Your human goodness.
Vos bonté humaine.
The good self.
Le bon moi.
The Mr. Know It All.
Le monsieur qui sait tout.
The self-righteous man.
Celui-là qui connaît tout.
That man can't go into the wedding supper.
L'homme ne peut pas entrer dans le souper des noces.
So the voice of the archangel.
La voix de l'archange.
The next phase.
La seconde phase.
Jesus stands at the door.
Jésus se tient à la porte.
And wants to take your rags away.
Et il veut vous dévêtir de vos vêtements.
All the filthiness away.
Toute votre souillure.
All the sex.
Tout le sexe.
All the human emotions.
Toutes les émotions humaines.
Take all that away.
Il veut ôter toutes ces choses.
Then put on you.
Et placer sur vous.
A wedding garment.
Un vêtement de noces.
The close of the word.
La parole.
Praise God, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise God, amen. But the Branham said, the present state of my ministry.
Dans l'état présent de mon ministère,
he said, I hope he was praying.
Il dit, j'espère, il priait.
He said, I hope
il dit, j'espère,
He will crown my ministry with this.
Il va couronner mon ministère avec ceci.
Of letting me take the clothes of the world.
Qu'il me laissera prendre les vêtements de la parole.
And dress his bride in the clothes of the world.
Et revêtir une épouse dans les vêtements de la
and
parole.
And for his righteousness.
Pour sa justice.
So the bonus prayer was.
Frère Branham priait, sa prière était
that
que
God will make him.
Que Dieu fera de lui.
Crown. That was his crown.
Que sa couronne serait,
that was the crown of his ministry.
Que la couronne de son ministère, le couronnement de son ministère,
is getting the clothes of the world on the bride.
Le couronnement de son ministère serait de prendre la parole, de prendre les vêtements.
But now the prophet is gone.
Mais maintenant le prophète est parti.
But his ministry still lives.
Mais son ministère continue de vivre.
Because the ministry of the Branham,
parce que le ministère de Frère Branham
is the ministry of Jesus Christ.
Est le ministère de Jésus Christ.
So even though he's gone, but the ministry is still here. So the ministry of Jesus is going to be crowned. The crowning is when the clothes of the world finally gets onto you. Revelation 19 says, let's rejoice and be glad. For the marriage of the Lamb is come. And the wife is made herself ready. We are not made ready really yet.
Nous n'avons pas encore été préparés.
We are only making ourselves ready.
Nous sommes en train de nous préparer.
For the wedding coming.
Pour le vêtement de noces.
Because the real readiness.
Parce que le véritable vêtement.
You've got to have a wedding coming.
Vous devez avoir le vrai vêtement de noces.
Revelation 19 says.
Apocalypse 19 dit.
Unto the woman, unto her.
À elle, à la femme.
Was granted.
À elle, il a été accordé.
That she should be arrayed.
Qu'elle soit.
In white linen.
Qu'elle soit revêtue
clean and white,
blanc,
which is the righteousness of saints.
Qui est la justice des saints.
So God has a white linen.
Ainsi, Dieu a un vêtement blanc.
It is called the righteousness of saints.
Cela est appelé la justice des saints.
That linen,
ce vêtement,
has to be given to you.
Doit vous être donné.
We call that white linen.
Nous appelons ce vêtement blanc
the clothes of the words.
Nous appelons cela la parole.
And the clothes of the words.
Et le vêtement de la parole,
it's the word that was with God.
C'est la parole qui était avec Dieu,
from the beginning.
Au commencement.
When Jesus was coming down.
Lorsque Jésus descendait,
in Revelation chapter 10.
Dans Apocalypse chapitre 10.
This mighty angel.
Cet ange puissant,
the Bible says he was clothed.
La Bible dit qu'il était revêtu.
With a cloud.
D'une nuée.
So even Jesus.
Ainsi Jésus,
had clothes.
Même Jésus lui-même a un vêtement,
he was clothed.
Il était revêtu.
With a cloud.
Avec une nuée.
And the rainbow.
Et l'arc-en-ciel.
Was upon his head.
Était au-dessus de sa tête.
That clothing.
Et ce vêtement.
The cloth of the cloud.
Le vêtement de la nuée.
The cloth of seven angels.
Le vêtement de sept anges.
The cloth of seven spirits.
Le vêtement de sept esprits.
That is God's clothes.
C'est cela le vêtement de Dieu.
His presence.
Sa présence.
From faith.
De la foi.
To charity.
À la charité.
That is God's clothes.
C'est cela le vêtement
so
de
this
Dieu.
Season.
Ainsi cette saison.
Charity.
La charité.
Will drop down.
La charité va descendre.
In the faithful ministry. In the faithful ministry. Will have the clothes.
Ils auront le vêtement.
To begin to dress you.
Ils vont vous habiller.
To begin to dress you.
Ils vont vous habiller.
With faith.
Avec la foi.
And virtue.
Avec
and knowledge.
Avec la connaissance.
And temperance, and patience, and godliness, brotherly kindness, then charity. Then we are ready for the wedding supper. Then we have the clothes for the wedding supper. Then we are only waiting for the trump of God to take you on into the wedding supper. Praise God, hallelujah. So God is going to tear down these filthy rags that we all spoke about this morning. Our filthy emotions.
Nos émotions souillées.
Our filthy emotions.
Nos émotions sales.
Our filthy spirit.
Notre esprit souillé.
God is going to tear it down.
It's
going to rip it down.
Dieu va déchirer cela en pièces.
With faith.
Avec la foi.
And virtue.
Avec la vertu.
And knowledge.
Avec la connaissance.
And temperance.
Avec la tempérance.
Praise God,
amen.
Somebody shout amen. So therefore,
ainsi par conséquent,
but our Branham's ministry is not been crowned yet.
N'a pas encore été couronné.
That's powerful.
Ça, c'est puissant, ça.
So he's still waiting.
Ainsi, il attend.
I can see Malachi 4 tonight, watching over the banished of time. I can see Brother Branham praying for the bride, saying, Lord, how long can these people wait? The wedding garment is ready. The people are waiting to be dressed, not in their own righteousness, but in the righteousness of God, the righteousness of Jesus Christ. That is why I am so hungry. I am so thirsty. Because I'm a minister. But I am also suffering with these emotions. I want them to go. I don't want these evil emotions. I want the emotions of the Holy Spirit. The emotions of faith. The emotions of virtue. The emotions of knowledge and temperance and patience and godliness. But only kindness. That's why I preach the way I preach. I'm tired. I'm fed up with these filthy rags. You are up today. You are down tomorrow. You feel clean today. You feel dirty tomorrow. You feel righteous today. You feel sinful tomorrow. I can't go like that. I can't go like that. It has got to stop. Lord Jesus, bring down the clothes. Bring down the clothes. Bring down the clothes. I'm turning a key that after these meetings, this consciousness comes in you. You can't make it on your own. Like the Olu preached this morning, you've understood the dynamics of the human mind. But that is how we are wired. So God has to give us the process. That is why Jesus said, except a man be born again, you can't patch it up. It cannot work. The whole thing has to change. So we need transformation power. Come on, Ivory Coast. You are placed in position to believe this. Don't go with your rags, with your filthy rags, and call yourself Mr. Righteous, and call yourself Mr. Good Man. There is no good man. We need one good man, and his name is Jesus. So the clothes of the world is coming down. From faith to charity, the fivefold ministry will hold the clothes. Then that will be the next call. So we have the bread call, the call of the shout, an invitation. But then come the voice, another call to take up your wedding garment. This is not a call to gather you up. The first call is to gather us up. We have been gathered up, but we can't go like this. We can't go like this. So we need a preparation. And this white linen garment has to be given to you before you go into the wedding supper. So the people in the message, they don't understand. They think once you come into the message, you go straight to the rapture. They don't see in the Bible how Jesus gave the parable of this wedding garment, this wedding supper. Nobody came into the wedding supper with their own clothes. No. Your own clothes are rejected. You can't enter in with the clothes. The bridegroom of the guest must be dressed by the bridegroom. And Jesus is our bridegroom. Praise God, hallelujah. So that is why we have a passion for perfection.
la perfection.
You can't be settled down
vous ne pouvez pas être assis là
on your small good works,
dans votre, avec vos propres bonnes
œuvres, on your small nice things.
Avec votre bonne chose.
You can't still go with that.
Vous ne pouvez plus continuer
d'y you must have a desire.
Vous devez avoir un désir,
a burning desire,
un désir brûlant en vous,
to shred off
un désir ardent,
this old skin,
de vous dévertir de
to shred off
de vous dévertir,
this old emotion,
de vous dévertir, de vous débarrasser
and take a new man. Perfection, the capstone words, the logos words, the pillar of fire. That is my passion. That is my desire. I am not satisfied with my good works. I am not satisfied because I am paying tithes. I am not satisfied because I give offerings. I am not satisfied because I'm helping the convention. I'm not satisfied because I can bless my brother. I am not satisfied. I want just the perfection. I want the rainbow coat. I want the faith of Jesus, the virtue of Jesus, knowledge of Jesus, temperance of Jesus, patience of Jesus. I want the virtues of Jesus. That's on my heart. So I came here the first day to identify that charity has got to be here. Why? Because the bride has come to the spot where she can't go any further. You've come to your Jordan, but God gave you a promise of a fivefold ministry, and the fivefold ministry is going to come, but you have to activate it. Before God could send Moses, God had Moses already. Moses, but Abraham said, was Israel's sign of deliverance.
Moïse était le signe de la délivrance.
But God had to keep Moses.
Mais Dieu devait garder Moïse.
God told Abraham 400 years.
Abraham 400 ans avant.
But Moses came 430 years.
Avant que Moïse ne vienne.
But Abraham said, because the people,
parce que les gens,
we are not ready for a ministry of deliverance.
Pour le ministère de la délivrance.
So God had to work it out.
Ainsi, Dieu devait travailler.
God made sure he raised up a Pharaoh.
Dieu devait
that does not know Joseph.
Pharaon qui ne connaissait pas Joseph.
That is why God told Moses,
c'est la raison pour laquelle Dieu a dit à Moïse,
that don't mind Pharaoh.
Il dit, ne t'occupe pas, ne te préoccupe pas
de Pharaon. He said, for this cause have I raised him up.
Parce que je l'ai suscité pour ce but-là.
So it was God himself.
Ainsi Dieu lui-même
that raised up Pharaoh.
C'est Dieu lui-même qui a suscité Pharaon.
So Pharaoh can put pressure
afin que Pharaon puisse placer la
pression on the people
sur les gens.
So they can call for deliverance.
Afin qu'ils puissent appeler, réclamer la délivrance.
So when Pharaoh,
ainsi lorsque Pharaon
began to pressure them,
a commencé à les pressuriser,
they begin to cry.
Alors ils ont commencé à crier.
Then they were ready.
Alors ils étaient prêts.
Because they can bring the revival.
Parce que c'est eux qui doivent apporter le
so réveil. You must bring the revival.
Si vous devez apporter le réveil.
You must get to a spot
vous devez arriver à un endroit
where you know
où vous savez
that your righteousness
que votre justice
is filthy rags.
Est un vêtement souillé.
Where you know
où vous savez
your righteousness
que votre justice
cannot take you
ne peut pas vous emmener
to the wedding supper.
Then
you begin to cry.
Alors vous commencez à crier.
Then you begin to pray.
Alors vous commencez à prier.
Then you begin to fast.
Then
Lord, I'm tired of my sinful ways. I'm tired of my slackness. I'm tired of falling down, falling down. I'm tired of my righteousness. I'm tired of my efforts. I need your clothes, the clothes of the word. When the people
lorsque les gens
get to that spot,
arrivent à cette position,
then God can release.
Alors Dieu peut libérer.
The fivefold ministry is not something coming.
Le
the fivefold ministry is here.
Est déjà ici.
When Abraham said,
dit,
the dynamics of the church,
la dynamique de l'église,
the mechanics of the church,
la mécanique de l'église,
its apostles,
c'est les apôtres,
its prophets,
c'est les prophètes,
its teachers.
C'est les
so it is here
ici,
as mechanics.
Comme la mécanique.
But Jesus is a dynamic that makes its work. So listen. So listen. The fivefold ministry is here. But it's not really effectively working.
Mais cela n'est pas encore effectivement en action.
When the dynamics come,
mais lorsque la dynamique viendra,
which is Jesus,
ce qui est Jésus,
then he makes it work.
Alors il fait œuvrer
for the work of the ministry. But it is here,
mais c'est ici,
as mechanics,
ils sont ici comme étant la
and it's in you,
et cela est en vous,
the mechanics of the world,
la mécanique de la parole.
Because it has to be here,
parce que cela doit être
to
ici,
preach to you,
afin de vous prêcher,
the ministry of the world,
le ministère de la parole.
How do you get the word,
comment recevez-vous la parole,
if there was no ministry,
s'il n'y a pas de ministère.
So there's a ministry here,
si y a un ministère ici,
that's preaching the word,
qui vous prêche la parole,
but the Theo preach, but the Olu preach, it's mechanics,
c'est la mécanique.
But it takes a ministry,
mais il faut un ministère,
to preach what was preached this morning.
Prêcher ce qui a été prêché ce matin.
It takes a ministry,
il faut un ministère,
to hold you up.
Pour vous réveiller.
But the Paul,
Frère Paul,
he has a ministry,
il a un ministère,
to keep you going.
Un ministère pour vous garder.
All the pastors here,
tous les pasteurs ici,
is a ministry,
c'est un ministère,
to hold the people.
Pour vous garder éveillé.
But it is mechanics.
Mais c'est la mécanique.
There's no power there yet.
Il n'y a pas encore de puissance là.
But it's a ministry.
Mais c'est un ministère.
It's a gift.
C'est un don.
But then now Jesus,
mais ensuite Jésus,
has to perfect that gift.
Perfectionner ce don.
Over in Ephesians,
dans les Éphésiens,
when himself comes down,
parce que lui-même il descend,
and step into the gift,
et il entre dans le don,
then he perfect the gift.
Alors il perfectionne le
no
don.
No more mistakes.
Alors plus d'erreurs.
No more mistakes.
Plus d'erreurs.
Then the minister,
alors le ministre,
makes no mistakes.
Le ministre ne fera plus d'erreurs.
It's under the anointing,
parce qu'il est sous l'onction.
He has thus said the Lord.
Il a le ainsi parle le Seigneur.
His messages,
ses messages,
is all directed.
Ses messages sont tous conduits.
His inspiration,
son inspiration,
is all directed. He can't come to church and give a wrong inspiration, because the dynamics, Jesus will be on the inside to tell the minister what to say, how to say it, when to say it. Perfection, perfection, then the ministry will be perfect. You see, Brother Branham,
vous voyez, Frère Branham,
he had the ministry,
il avait le ministère
of perfection,
de la perfection.
So he could say,
donc il pouvait dire,
have I ever told you anything,
est-ce que je vous ai déjà dit quelque
in the name
chose
of the Lord,
dans le nom du Seigneur,
that didn't come to pass?
Qui n'est pas, qui ne s'est pas accompli.
He can't make mistakes,
il ne pouvait pas faire d'erreur,
because the angel,
parce que l'ange,
will tell him,
lui disait,
what to preach,
quoi prêcher,
what to say,
quoi dire,
how to say,
comment le dire,
no mistakes.
Aucune erreur.
He was directed.
Il était dirigé.
That is perfection.
Il était conduit. C'est cela
that is what
parfait.
You call perfection.
C'est ce qu'on appelle la perfection.
We are not there yet.
Nous ne sommes pas
encore, I am not
position,
there yet.
Je ne suis pas encore,
but this season,
position,
2015,
2015,
the Lord himself,
le Seigneur lui-même,
will drop down,
va descendre,
into this body,
dans ce corps,
into your body,
dans ton corps,
into your body.
Dans ton corps,
no more mistakes.
Plus d'erreurs.
We shall be led.
Vous serez,
somebody shout amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Vous serez conduits.
Perfection.
La perfection. Vous serez conduits.
We are not going to have,
nous n'allons pas avoir,
what we have,
ce que nous avons eu,
2010,
en 2010,
2011,
en 2011.
That was not perfection.
Ça, ce n'était pas la perfection.
The prophecies,
les prophéties,
we are not accurate.
Les prophéties,
the prophecies,
n'étaient pas précises.
We are not direct.
Les prophéties n'étaient pas directes.
They couldn't hit their target.
Elles n'ont pas atteint le but.
That's not perfection.
Ça, ce n'est pas la perfection.
But Branham showed us,
Frère Branham nous a montré,
perfection,
la perfection
is free of mistakes.
C'est sans erreur.
Because God is perfect.
Parce que Dieu est parfait.
God makes no mistakes.
Dieu ne fait aucune erreur.
When God speaks,
lorsque Dieu parle,
it's direct.
Cela est direct.
But God showed us,
mais Dieu nous a montré,
that the ministry of perfection,
le ministère de la perfection
is yet to come.
Doit encore venir.
Like it was in Malachi 4.
Cela était en Malachi
4. So 2015 is here.
2015 est ici.
Let's rejoice and be glad.
Que cela commence. Que le
the marriage of the Lamb is come. The God of the resurrection is here. This year, we are going to be free. I believe in my heart and in my soul that the bride is going to be given this ministry of perfection, when the messages will be directed. What we say, what we do, will be by thus saith the Lord. The conventions that we shall be holding,
les conventions que nous allons
will all
avoir,
be directed.
Ce sera conduit.
Charity,
la charité,
will direct the inspiration.
Va diriger l'inspiration.
Everything we do,
tout ce que nous ferons,
will be perfect.
Ce sera parfait.
How we are ready, I said we are ready for that. The season is here. Perfection. Because God himself will perfect this man. Sometimes I speak under the Holy Spirit. I speak a word. It's not direct. That God lets me know. I still have it yet. Like with Branham. Malachi 4 stands there. No mistakes. Direct. Perfect. But all the ministers, because it's mechanics, so because it's mechanics, the power is not there to make it work effectively. So we say something sometimes, even though it is right in the word, but sometimes we miss the season. That still makes it imperfect. Because something could be right, but if it's not in season, it still can't work. So we have to say it, and in season, because the word is good when it is spoken in season. So the perfection, the Holy Ghost himself will come into the ministry. Everything we do, everything we say will be perfect. Then the devil have no room. Then the devil cannot hide. He can be seen. Praise God. Hallelujah. So my desire, my prayer is 2015. God will begin to magnify the faithful ministry. You pastors, you teachers, evangelists, don't you give up. Your season has come. You've made some mistakes. You've made many mistakes. But that is going to end. But God still honored you because you were in service. You made a mistake in service. It's not held against you. You repent and go on. But the season is coming. This is your season. This season is the season for the faithful ministry. God is going to begin to help the ministers. He's going to begin to help the pastors, the teachers, the evangelists. Put power in your soul. When you come to the pulpit, you stand there like an angel. You look at the people like an angel. You said, thus saith the Lord. God said so. God said so. God said so. God said so. And it can't fail. Because charity never faileth. Can somebody shout amen? So therefore, this ministry of perfection has got to come. So every minister is crossing over to Ephesians. The perfection is Ephesians, where God comes and perfect the gift. The gift is already there. But until Christ comes in it, it's not perfect. But when Jesus comes in, he makes it perfect. He holds the gifts. He trains the gifts. Like Brother Branham, he was born with a gift. But the angel trained him to get perfection. He's trained how to hear the voice of God. He's trained when to wait. Even though God revealed things to him, but the angel still trains him when to say it. There was a time God showed him something. God had to train him. He had to wait. He saw the vision. But the vision was not the way it should be. And the people there, we are trying to cause some holiness going home. Now, what are we doing here? But Abraham said by then, if he had said anything, it wouldn't happen. He had to wait. And some impatience came on the people. Some like began to leave. But he had to wait. Because God had trained him that until the vision interpret itself perfectly, it cannot speak. If he speaks it, It can happen. But that was training.
Parce qu'il a été entraîné.
Somebody say amen to that church.
So,
because God was God training him.
Parce que Dieu l'a entraîné
for a ministry.
Dieu l'a formé pour un ministère
of perfection.
Un ministère de la perfection.
Because he knows I and you.
Parce que vous savez, moi
will
vous,
put our destiny.
Nous allons prouver notre destinée
on that ministry.
Dans ce ministère.
So that ministry.
Ce ministère
must not get one flaw.
Le ministère n'aura pas la louange.
So God makes sure.
Ainsi Dieu sera sûr
that he took over the prophet.
Qu'il a pris le prophète.
Since he was a young man.
Qu'il a pris le prophète pendant qu'il était jeune.
To make sure
afin de s'assurer
that ministry has no mistake
ne contient aucune erreur.
Because we have to depend on that ministry.
Parce qu'il devait dépendre
that
sur
is ministry. What you call perfection.
Voici ce qu'on appelle la
the
perfection.
Angel walked with him.
L'ange a marché avec lui.
In the course of the years
pendant les années,
he disobeyed the angel a few times.
Il a suivi l'ange
but the angel forgave him.
Et il a failli à l'ange quelques fois, mais l'ange l'a pardonné.
The angel warned him
et l'ange l'a averti
not to explain certain things to ministers.
À ne pas expliquer certaines choses aux ministres.
And Brother Branham did that. The angel came back and said, I told not to do this. He said, I'm sorry, Lord. He was on training with the angel. But 1964, the angel possessed him, was inside of him. Perfection came. That is our goal. That's our desire. That the five ministry is going to be perfect. But the mechanics is here. But Jesus, the great voice of the archangel, will step into this man. Maybe after this convention, when I am gone,
lorsque vous serez parti,
you'll see a testimony
vous verrez un témoignage
in Brother Paul,
un témoignage en frère
in some ministers.
Dans des ministres,
they'll come to the pulpit
ils viendront à la chair,
and things are changing.
Et des choses seront changées.
But I know for sure
mais je sais sûrement,
it's going to start somewhere.
Va commencer quelque part.
Hallelujah, praise God.
Hallelujah,
because we have got to come to this.
Parce que vous devez arriver à ceci.
For the rapture,
pour que l'enlèvement,
the capstone words,
la parole bien
défaite, logos,
le logos,
pillar of fire,
colonne de feu,
will possess this man.
Possédera
Bram said then God will present his army in the form of five gifts. So those five men will be God's army, will be God's general upon the face of the earth to lead you to the resurrection. Are you ready, church? Are you ready? Are you ready? Stand to your feet tonight. The season is here. The time is here. This message God told my heart to bring for this message that you might know we are in a season. Don't be slothful. Don't be lazy. Don't be slack. I feel strongly that God is going to begin to do something in the blood of Jesus Christ very shortly. I feel strongly that the season is here. I feel strongly that charity, this capstone word called charity, is coming down to possess our bodies, to possess our senses, to take all the emotions away. Are you ready, church? Are you ready? Are you ready? Therefore, tonight, wherever you are, lift up your hands. Get yourself ready. Get yourself prepared. This is not just for signs, wonders, but in your heart, be desperate.
Soyez désespéré.
The season is come.
La saison est arrivée.
Say, Lord, prepare me.
Seigneur, prépare-moi.
God is about to do something.
Dieu est sur le point de faire quelque
the
chose.
Wedding garments are coming down.
Le vêtement de noces descend.
Don't let this season cut
ne
you
laissez pas cette saison
passer, unawares.
Passer au-delà de vous.
So get yourself
vous,
ready.
Vous surprendre, pas
if you're in this message,
préparez-vous, si
if you believe
message,
this message,
si vous croyez ce message,
you minister, pastor,
vous ministre, vous pasteur,
if you believe this message,
si vous croyez ce message,
believe today
croyez aujourd'hui
that the season has come.
Que la saison est arrivée.
When God is going to begin to empower you,
Dieu va commencer à vous revêtir de puissance.
It's going to work in your gift.
Il va
work in your church. So as you lift up your hands,
alors que vous levez vos mains,
let's consecrate ourselves.
Consacrons-nous.
One more time.
Une fois encore,
say, Lord, prepare me.
Dites, Seigneur, prépare-moi.
Lord, grant me grace. Forget about your sickness. God led me to preach like this because I feel strongly in the socket of my soul that anything can happen anytime from now. So get yourself ready. Stop playing church. Don't be like Thomas. Jesus might come to the church one day and you might not be in church. Stop playing with church. Be in church at all times.
Soyez à l'église, à l'heure.
Stay with your pastor.
Restez avec votre pasteur.
Stay with your minister.
Restez avec vos ministres.
God is going to empower him.
Dieu va le revêtir de
puissance. This year 2015.
Cette année 2015.
Repent.
Repentez-vous.
Put your life right.
Mettez votre vie en ordre.
Say, Lord, I'm ready.
Dites, Seigneur, je suis prêt.
Lord, I'm ready.
Seigneur, je suis prêt.
Lift up your voice tonight.
Levez vos voix ce soir.
Just consecrate yourself.
Consacrez-vous-même.
As you do that tonight,
alors que vous le faites ce
the
soir,
sickness will go.
Alors la maladie va
partir. The mind battles will go.
Les batailles de la pensée
but
vont
I want to bring you to a spot.
Mais je veux sur le champ.
To bring it to a spot
je vais l'amener à un endroit
where you will know
où vous allez connaître
that we have hit the season.
Que nous avons atteint la saison.
We have not believed in calling fables.
Nous n'avons pas cru dans des fables et des
this contes. Message is not lie.
Ce message n'est pas un mensonge.
This is thus saith the Lord.
Ceci est ainsi parle le Seigneur.
There's going to be a resurrection.
Il y aura une résurrection.
There's going to be a rapture.
Il y aura un enlèvement.
It's not fables.
Cela n'est pas des fables.
It was thus saith the Lord.
Ainsi parle le Seigneur.
So if you're here tonight,
si vous êtes ici ce soir,
you just come to conventions.
Vous êtes venu dans la convention.
After conventions, no
après
church.
La convention,
change today.
Changer aujourd'hui.
Many people only come to conventions. After conventions,
après les conventions,
church is over.
Ils n'ont plus d'église.
They only come to conventions
ils ne vont plus à l'église. Ils ne viennent que dans les
conventions for signs and wonders.
Pour les signes et les merveilles.
We are not Pentecostals.
Nous ne sommes pas des Pentecostals.
God can heal your body.
Dieu peut guérir votre corps.
But the major purpose,
mais le but majeur,
why God called you,
pour
is to be in the resurrection.
Pour lequel Dieu vous a appelé, c'est
God's purpose of calling you
de l'appel de Dieu dans votre
it's
vie.
Not just to heal you.
Ce n'est pas simplement de vous guérir.
It's not just to save you.
Ce n'est pas simplement de vous sauver.
It's to redeem you.
C'est de vous racheter.
So tonight, wake up to yourself. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Come out of your sleep. The Holy Spirit is speaking to you tonight. The Spirit of God is speaking tonight in a certain sound. The Holy Spirit is here. The anointing is in the house. Lift up your voices. Put your life right. Say, God, help me tonight. I've spent all my years in this message. I can't afford to miss the rapture. I can't afford to miss the resurrection. So God help me tonight. Sanctify me, Lord. Clean up my spirit. Take grudges out. Take evil out. All the evil, take it out, Lord. Father, clean me, Lord. Father, sanctify me, Lord. The angel is speaking. The voice of God is speaking tonight. I feel so strong. And God is doing something. Let the musicians play for me there. Hallelujah, praise God. All the ministers, all the pastors, I want to encourage you that this is your season. This is your season. The devil has made a mockery of us. The devil has laughed at us. But this season, our time has come. The dynamics is going to connect to the mechanics. The Spirit of God is here right now. All the people here, pray for the pastors. Pray for me, Brother Olu, Brother Paul, Brother Elijah. Pray for the pastors. Pray for the ministers. Let us all pray for the pastors, for the ministers. Pray for them. Pray for them tonight. Lift up your voice. The Holy Spirit is directing me to say this. Everybody in the house, pray for the vital ministry, for the pastors, for the ministers. Let us do that. Glory. It's different tonight. It's different tonight. It's different tonight. Noah, wherever you are, wherever you are, this meeting is a spiritual meeting. It is not a normal meeting. This is not a normal convention. A key is torn. We came to this meeting on purpose. We came for a purpose. The faithful ministry. God, 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 Abraham, brother, God is going to begin to present the officers. It's going to begin to present the officers. Tonight, let's make this meeting a different meeting, spiritual meeting. Let us pray. Pray. God, bless my pastor. Give my pastor power. Father, we are here. We are sons of God. We cry today. We cry today. God can find a group. The camp. This meeting will go on the records. Ivory Coast, you are changing the season. Ivory Coast, you are changing the season. This meeting is a spiritual meeting. Ivory Coast, you are making history. You are making history. A key is torn. The key is torn. The key is torn. The people are ready. God has found a group that the seven thunders can alter their voices to. You are that group. You are the group. Tonight, your prayers are going up. Pray. Something is happening. Something is happening. Something is happening. And right now, under the anointing, the sick can be healed. The sick can be healed. If you have any sickness, if you have any sickness, tonight, in the name of Jesus, be healed. 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 Be healed.
Jesus, this night has got to be my night, Lord. Oh, the night you will touch my soul.
Touche mon âme, Seigneur.
The night you will touch me specially, Lord.
Touche-moi d'une façon spéciale.
Open the windows of heaven, Lord.
Ouvre les écluses des cieux.
Open the windows of heaven.
Ouvre les écluses des cieux.
I need the rain, Lord.
Je veux la pluie, Seigneur.
Let it rain, oh God. Rain on me, Lord Jesus. Rain on me, Lord Jesus.
Send
down your spirit.
Envoie ton esprit.
Let it rain on me, Lord. Is that your desire? Is that your prayer? The rapture is going on. Don't leave me behind, Lord. Don't leave me behind, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Want you to open the fountains of heaven. Oh God, let it rain. Lord Jesus, let it rain. We want you to open the fountains of heaven. Oh God, let it rain, Lord Jesus. Let it want you to open the fountains of heaven, Lord Jesus. Somebody's praying, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord, may your Holy Spirit move from seat to seat, move from heart to heart.